What's up, guys? This is Studio for Gaming here, and we are back with Mass Effect Andromeda. I think it's part 5, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know, I'm not very good at keeping these things up. we're gonna continue on where we left off. We got this little vehicle thing, so. See how terribly I drive this thing.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Oh, check both forward and reverse, would you?
Ooh-wee. Alright, now we gotta figure out where we're going. I'm absolutely terrible at this thing.
Radiation levels increasing. Radiation within safe levels.
Huh. Is it removing top of the hill? What? Sweet. Alright, let's try and make it. Let's see what happens. Get off that tree, come on.
Ugh, can't get traction. It's too steep. Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
Sweet.
Remember the Nomad's jump jets. They'll get you over most obstacles. If you need more juice, the boosters can accelerate.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Pretty awesome. I like that vehicle.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
Alien device.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
So I'm guessing we're gonna have to get up there. Oh, come on. What? So flippin' awesome.
It's slippery, but there's a great view!
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there?
It's a construction monitoring device that is controlled remotely and produces an active signal.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Alright, let's get back down.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This what happened when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Back off, or I will push you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their chant.
All right, time to get off.
Don't like being sat on, huh? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Are you for real? You were going to tell me who you are.
I might just be the solution to all your problems. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7.
Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make little bots!
Like my aim is getting better.
Not bad. My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Peavy.
Ryder, you've been studying this Remnant technology. What have you learned?
Plenty. Not nearly enough. It's old, it uses glyphs, and it's well protected.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've gotta figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
I'm off.
Repositioning!
Alright guys, sorry, I had to figure out how to switch the guns again, I forgot. Alright, I guess I'll have to go next part. This thing's a lot of fun to drive, but I really suck at that game. I'm really terrible, so I apologize.
Approaching site.
Didn't even finish unpacking.
Ket were on them from the start.
Is this where I need to be? I guess we're just gonna try it out again.
Normal radiation levels.
What the?
Oh my
You'd
god!
You think there'd
I'm
be more
so
bodies?
Bad at this.
Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
You tried to give me nightmares. Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you. And then...
This time will be different.
Right. This is our element.
It appears Ket have been here, Pathfinder. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Ket camp spotted. Earth had formations like this. Made a lot of kids think of alien worlds.
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run.
Remnant sight ahead, Pathfinder. It could have defenses in place.
That looks like a Ket facility of some kind.
Those assholes took over my best research site. Won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
Don't mess with me.
Let's do this!
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Thank you. cleared yet? I want to forget them all.
Did those cats seem shaken up?
I think so. I think we are done with them. Thank you. Guess we'll get Alor. Just have to get down there, I think. Find disabled generating, powering the shields to access the thing. We got them all, guys. Let's go check it out. Yeah, it's all open. Or I could be wrong.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
We are from the Nexus.
Andromeda Initiative. We're not here to cause trouble.
So you say. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
You can call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Exploring, basically.
Checking out these monoliths? The cats seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Hmm.
was fun.
Okay, let's find these glyphs. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
I think we have to get back up there. Probably right here.
To locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Is there more, I wonder?
Looks like it isn't filled in yet.
Data in the clumsy structure by root stem leaf organizational mode. It could be described as a philosophical argumented, taking to meaning collusions, or an ecosystem laid out for bacteria to higher animals. Nope, I have no idea what I just read. Oh, glimpse one of two. So, where would the other one be, I wonder? I think I found it. Yep, found it.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Character's so hard to control.
Radiation within safe levels. You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder.
Awesome.
Work.
That did whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating.
Wait, just one more.
UEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Now I gotta remember where I parked my vehicle. Let's get out of here. Let's go to the next spot. Probably end the video. Probably end the video there once we complete one more. Like I said, I don't want to keep these videos too long due to the fact that I don't have Wi-Fi at the moment. I gotta use my phone's data. I only got so much. So with that keeping in mind, try to keep these videos a little short. That they just have a tendency of just taking forever to upload, man. So yeah, I don't wanna. Come on, I don't wanna have to take forever for the video to upload. So I try to keep them short as possible. Also, in a game this grand, I think I'm just gonna focus on the story mode for the most part, and then I might do a little episodes on some side stuff. But for right now, we're gonna just focus on the story. Yeah, that's basically the idea of what I got planned out for this character in this game. I feel like I also have to like dust up on or catch up on Mass Effect, the other Mass Effects, because this game kind of makes me miss playing the other ones.
Look there. That spot is shelter, water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby Remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and Remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Harder, huh? See if we can make our way up here. Yeah. Our way to this destination.
Remember the early data on EOS back home?
When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office.
No.
Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those worlds really looked like then. And now. Be on the way. Well, I made it harder than it really is.
Folks were interested in the monoliths too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmul. All clear.
What did I just do? Oh my gosh.
Ryder, could we chat?
Can't believe I just did that.
Descent is green.
Coordinating, path is calm.
Can't believe I did that. That's embarrassing. Wonder if the vehicle will be back in its little. Yeah, see if it's over here. No, where's the vehicle at? Jesus. Where is the vehicle I left? And that's quite embarrassing. Where is the vehicle? And then we have cadmium. See, well guys, since I left the vehicle there, I don't want to have this whole video of me just walking across this place. So with that, I am going to end the video here. And of course, if you guys enjoy, or if you're new to this channel, please hit the subscribe button if you enjoy, and always hit that like button for me. And with that, I will see you guys next time. And next time I'll go ahead and try to make it to our destination. So like I said, won't have a whole video of me just trying to walk across this planet. And with that, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.